1. Go ahead and feel bad about your failures. It will help you do better next time. By George Diepenbrock at the University of Kansas. 2. We are facing a shortage of primary care doctors. Could military medics help? By Arthur L. Kellerman in STAT3. For innovative local economies, the future looks like Pittsburgh. By Bruce Katz and Scott Andes in CITYLAB4. Your driverless car might use this airless, nearly indestructible tire in the future. By Andrew J. Hawkins in the VERGE5. Algorithmic ordering and automated manufacturing. This is how AI will change how we shop. By Justin Bachman in Bloomberg. The Aspen Institute is an educational and policy studies organization based in Washington, D.C.